Welcome to Few Minutes Science series, which is presenting by Few Minute Things. Gravity is the invisible force governing the motion of all objects in the universe. Understanding gravity helps us comprehend everything from falling apples to planetary orbits. In this video, we'll journey through the historical milestones that have shaped our current understanding of gravity. From Newton's groundbreaking laws to Einstein's revolutionary theory of general relativity, each step brought us closer to grasping this fundamental force. So, let's begin our exploration into gravity, its significance, and the fascinating discoveries that have defined our understanding of the cosmos. In the 17th century, Sir Isaac Newton unveiled the law of universal gravitation, revolutionizing our understanding of the universe. He posited that every mass exerts an attractive force on every other mass, proportional to the product of their masses and inversely proportional to the square of the distance between them. This formula, often summarized as F equals G times the product of M1 and M2 divided by R squared, became a cornerstone of classical mechanics. Newton's insights bridged terrestrial and celestial phenomena, providing profound explanations for the motion of planets and objects on Earth. With this knowledge, humanity could foresee the motion of heavenly bodies and predict earthly occurrences like tides. But as our story unfolds, we'll encounter the limitations of these laws, setting the stage for a new paradigm in understanding gravity. Prepare yourself for a journey through centuries of scientific discovery and the relentless quest to decode one of nature's most fundamental forces. Despite the success of Newton's laws, they couldn't explain everything. Take Mercury's orbit, for instance. Newton's equations predicted an orbit slightly different from what astronomers observed. This anomaly puzzled scientists for centuries. Furthermore, Newton's laws couldn't account for gravitational waves, ripples in spacetime that were theorized but remained unexplained. It became clear that while Newton's laws were fundamental, they had limitations. These limitations pointed to the need for a new theory of gravity. As we move forward, you'll see how Einstein's genius addressed these issues and revolutionized our understanding of gravity. In the early 20th century, Albert Einstein introduced the theory of general relativity, a revolutionary framework that redefined our understanding of gravity. For centuries, Newton's laws had served well in explaining gravitational phenomena, but they fell short in certain areas. Einstein's theory addressed these limitations with a groundbreaking idea: gravity is not a force but rather a curvature of spacetime caused by mass. Picture spacetime as a flexible fabric. Massive objects like stars and planets create indentations or curves in this fabric, and other objects move along these curves, experiencing what we perceive as gravitational attraction. One pivotal confirmation of this was the observation of the bending of light around the sun during a solar eclipse, known as gravitational lensing, which offered stunning proof of Einstein's predictions. The theory also explained anomalies in Mercury's orbit which Newton's laws couldn't account for. Einstein's equations precisely matched observations, showcasing the robustness of the theory. His work wasn't just theoretical, it paved the way for technological advancements like GPS. Experimental confirmations continued to pour in, solidifying general relativity as a cornerstone of modern physics. It opened new research avenues, leading to insights into black holes, gravitational waves, and the expanding universe. Einstein's theory not only resolved existing dilemmas but also raised new questions, fueling ongoing research into gravity. As we delve deeper into the fabric of spacetime, Einstein's ideas continue to shape our understanding of the cosmos. Einstein's theory of general relativity has profoundly impacted modern physics, transforming our understanding of black holes, cosmology, and the expansion of the universe. Today, scientists continue to explore gravity's mysteries, conducting groundbreaking research that pushes the boundaries of knowledge. From detecting elusive gravitational waves to probing the depths of black holes, each discovery offers new insights and challenges. The future of gravitational research holds exciting prospects, possibly leading to a unified theory of physics or revealing unknown dimensions of our universe. These explorations expand our comprehension of the cosmos and inspire future scientists to seek out undiscovered truths. As we reflect on the evolution of gravitational theories, we stand on the brink of advancements that will shape the scientific landscape for years to come. Please don't forget to like this video and subscribe the channel. See you next videos.